This one.
Katta.
Won. Katta is the past tense of the verb. Katsu, which means to win.
Katta.
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 So, if...
Which one can cut more papers than the other? Kind of competition. And the cutter won, we can say...
Kattaga katta.
Kattaga katta. Or kattaga katta.
And when we're excited, we have a tendency that we make the last hiragana, last part, longer. Like yatta in heroes. So we can say kattaga katta. And it can also mean a cutter is a cutter. Katta ga katta. Don't worry about it too much. We don't usually say the kind of thing. This is just an exercise of the Japanese speech exercise. Good luck with your studies. Katta!